the inspiration must come from the creator of all inspiration. See, the music is born already. Everything is there. Jah just reveal it to you. So you never create nothing, because Jah create all things already. So you just take it and work it to your physical ability. So all inspiration comes from Jah. Him give you life, give you strength, give you the mind to think, give you the hands to work. And we're grateful unto that. We're humble to that. So all inspiration comes from Jah. Wisdom to speak and give I the right words to utter through music. So which is the works of Rastafari?